I exited the previous form, came back into this form, and the keyboard is not coming up again. So presumably I've got to go back and make a change to the Bluetooth setting, which I will do. Bluetooth off. And now the keyboard is back.